a mother and his son, but not an ordinary woman. She's Eleonora di Toledo, the daughter of Don Pedro di Toledo, the Vice King of Naples, and above all, the wife of Cosimo I, Medici, Grand Duke of Tuscany. She's represented with a second son, Giovanni, second of 11 children she had. And don't be surprised by this big number, because every royal family should have at least 4 boys that become adults. The first son will be the next Grand Duke. The second son will be a cardinal, with several chances of being a pope. The third will lead the army, and the fourth will take care of the family business, banking. The maternity is emphasized by the symbol of the pomegranate, which is a symbol of fertility. The tradition says that the golden belt that she wore was made by her personally, by Benvenuto Cellini, the sculptor of the court. That is probably the dress that she wore at the moment of the wedding, and we found fragment of that dress in her funeral monument, which is into the Medici chapels in the Church of St. Lawrence. Now, the fragment missing were reintegrated, and we can enjoy the dress in the Gallery of Costume in Pitti Palace, Florence. The portrait of Eleonora di Toledo with the son Giovanni by Angelo Bronzino, 1545.